Did you notice Gandalf's forehead fail in Lord of the Rings? Let's dive in. Gandalf's painful encounter with a ceiling beam in Bilbo's Hobbit Hole was not in the script. Sir Ian McKellen banged his forehead against the beam accidentally. Sir Peter Jackson thought McKellen did a great job acting through the mistake and kept it in.